understand life can be frustrating, and it makes it hard to go to sleep. I understand the stressors can be a lot. I understand you can feel overwhelmed. It's okay, though, because I'm here for you, Edgar. Mama's gonna take care of you and put you to sleep, okay? Lucky I don't put you to sleep. Surprises. So it's okay. Everybody struggles sometimes. Everybody hurts and gets emotional. But it's gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. Just relax your mind. Did you like that massage? Is it gonna help you go to sleep and relax? Because I can do more. Oh, it's getting late, honey. Are you tired? Oh. Mommy's tired. Yes. It's okay. Shh. Just relax. Let me look in your eyes. Look in your eyes and see if you're more tired than I am or less tired than I am. Turn down the lights so we can. sleepy little pickle. This little pickle seemed to be in a fickle every night as the sun went down. This little pickle decided to clown around. Then one night, as Mother Pickle came worrying, Baby Pickle was out, crazily scurrying. Things got intense and dialed up a bit. Mama Pickle said, "You better get in the bed before I throw you in the pit." Daddy Pickle heard the ruckus and he wondered what's the fuss. And Baby Pickle came out and said, "Mom, what the—" "I don't think that's appropriate," Mama Pickle responded quickly. "Now go to your room and get to bed swiftly." Now Baby Pickle hurried off, and it was a quick departure. And Mama shot over those eyes like a well-shot archer. Now Daddy Pickle and Mommy Pickle go off to bed, and Baby Pickle went to bed with plenty of thoughts in their head. As the night went long and the sun went down, Baby Pickle thought again, "Maybe I can clown around." Baby Pickle is a little crazy. It reminds me of you. That was just a story time to help you fall asleep and get relaxed too. So, how are you feeling, sweetie? Would you continue? Would you like me to continue that drop or rocking you? Or what would you like? Yes, I get it. My darling, how are you today? Yes, I saw you were struggling falling asleep. Your nightlight is still on. How are you feeling, Edgar? I need you to relax your mind. Everything's gonna be okay. I want you to close your eyes, Edgar. Go to sleep. So sweet. You deserve love and happiness and kindness. You can go to sleep, Edgar. It's okay. Let all those burdens flee your body. You can relax now. Close your eyes. Disassociate your mind from reality. Go to dreamland. Think up a little story. It's gonna be okay. You're fine, Edgar.
Sleep.